Would you stand by and watch someone hurt themselves? The Milk Crate Challenge videos are fun for some, but a broken neck or back is not. The challenge involves person climbing up crates stacked higher with each step until they get to the top before climbing down the other side. Many of the attempts results in falls caught on video. Videos spread across social media platforms have influenced young people locally to practice this dangerous stunt. One of the videos circulated show crates which appears to be that of ones used by a local bottling company. A statement issued by Carib Brewers Limited reads in part as follows: that the management and staff of Carib Brewers Limited and Carib Brewers USA wish to categorically state that neither of their companies or brands endorses the current social media milk crate challenge that is rapidly gaining popularity locally and abroad. It further states, with everyone's best interest in mind, we encourage you not to engage in this challenge or attempting the use of our crates or any such objects to promote or participate in this current trend or similar activities. Already, it has led to serious bodily damage and can result in loss of life. Certain risk factors associated with the challenge include ligament damage, cracked wrists, and fractured hips. Brain or spinal damage, paralysis, and even death are other possible outcomes. Chrislina John, GBN News.